It's people like them who want to make me keep on living when I want to kill myself. When I want to put the pistol to my head and pull the trigger with the hollow points in the chamber.